Okay, welcome back. This time we're going to bisect a line segment. So let's create a line segment. Now, just for the record, we want to be...
Let me use a full ruler.